Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and yes, you upgraded your Windows 10 ADK to the latest version, which is 2004, and you try to deploy one of your images, and you receive this crazy failure 56161529 verified BCDBootEx error, and you're probably freaking out. Do not freak out. One of the best MDT gurus in the world, Johan from deploymentresearch.com, he's created a script to fix the problem. Hopefully Microsoft fixes the problem real fast, but who knows? So I'm gonna show you guys how to fix it. All right, so today is all about fixing this verified BCDBootEx problem. On my desktop, I have the script that Johan from deploymentresearch.com created. If we right click on that script, and we go to edit and we do open, you're going to see within the script that is looking within the root of local machine and also looking for the PE firmware type. It is a if and else statement, looking whether the BIOS is set as a UEFI or just regular BIOS. Now this script right here needs to be copied and pasted inside the deployment share script folder. Once you're done with that, we need to open up your deployment workbench and go inside task sequence and pick the task sequence that you need to deploy. Now for this example, I am going to select my BTNHD Windows 10 x64 that is pushing out the 1909 operating system. So I'm gonna double click on that. And from here, we're going to go inside task sequence. And this particular script needs to run within the pre-installed folder. And inside the pre-installed folder, you're going to see another folder that's called New Computer Only. Now you need to enter this particular script to run between validate and format and partition disk BIOS in between those. So what we are going to do is click on add, go to general, and we are going to pick run command line. Now the run command line is going to drop it all the way to the end inside the new computer only folder. So don't freak out. So a couple of things that we need to do. We need to change the name. That's up to you. And then we need to run the following command line. Okay, so I gave it the name of FixUEFIDetection, and this is the command line. Now, once you do that, we're going to select our run command line and click on the up arrow to move it in between validate and format and partition disk. Should be right there, should be the second command. Once you do that, apply it, okay it, and you should be good to go. Now, when I make changes within my task sequence, I typically like to select my MDT deployment share node, right click on it, pick update deployment share, click next here, next, and then just wait, and then done, right? Now, at the end of the video, stay, don't go anywhere. You're gonna see the process again. It's going to have a successful deployment. It's gonna deploy Windows 10, 64 bits, 1909. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to hit that like button. Also, do not forget about punching, elbow, and smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy, and do not stop watching. You're going to see the process with the new change, and hopefully Microsoft fixes this problem. Who knows? Enjoy, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.